Wherever evil exists in the heart of man, the Horla lives. Would you like to know the secret of the Horla's mysterious power? Come then with me, and I will lead you into the dwelling place of evil itself, where you too will be possessed by the Horla. Cover your victim with this. The grave is waiting.
This man lives a thousand terrors as a monstrous, unseen evil engulfs him, carrying him to the dangerous brink of madness.
Suicide, Magistrate? Do you think I would let your destruction be so simple? She will die, not you.
Leave her alone.
You will kill her.
Oh. I can't. I can't kill again.
Yet in the midst of terror comes the promise of ecstatic delight as beauty comes into his life.
Is your laughing lady to laugh with or without her clothes on?
And a love that he called sacred, some men call profane.
This is preposterous, Duclass. You're making a grave mistake.
Liar! What are you trying to hide, that you would take another man's wife away?
That's enough, Duclass!
You have a rendezvous with terror when you delve into the secrets of Diary of a Madman.
You tried to kill both of us.